The Priv is the very first BlackBerry phone to come packing Android, but BlackBerry wasn't content to simply throw on Google's OS and then dust off its hands. In fact, it's a serious step up here, so this is our favourite improvements that BlackBerry has made to Android OS. Number 1. Easy transfer from an old phone. Android phones now come with the tap and go feature for allegedly transferring your old media and other bits over from your old Android handset in a quick and easy fashion. But half the time the bloody thing just falls over or refuses to even connect the two handsets like a massive git. Thankfully, the Priv comes packing BlackBerry's Content Transfer app, which is a much more reliable and flexible way of copying over your precious junk, like those hundreds of identical photos of your cat. Just install the app on your old phone as well, and then choose how to move stuff across from your old BlackBerry, Android, iOS, or Windows Phone handset. You can use Google Drive, microSD memory card, or even just your Wi-Fi connection. Number 2, one hub for all your important stuff. BlackBerry Hub makes a very welcome reappearance on Android for the Priv, and we like it so much that we use it instead of the standard Gmail app. Not only can you read and respond to your emails, but you can also see any notifications and alerts from your other accounts, including Twitter and Facebook, for instance, all in one handy place. There's also a quick calendar view to check upcoming events. But best of all is the Smart Reminder feature, which is so good we've given it a point all of its own. Number 3, Smart Reminders. We've already seen location-based reminders built into smart assistants such as Cortana and Siri. But BlackBerry Hub can also snooze emails and other notifications for a set time period until you reach a specific location, or even until your phone connects to an existing Bluetooth or Wi-Fi device. It's a seriously helpful feature and a step beyond the usual reminder functionality. Number 4, improved security and privacy. BlackBerry's pre-installed DTEC security app gives you a clear overview of how secure your Priv is, and also helps you to set up your lock screen security and check out which apps can access private data such as your current location. You also get the Password Keeper app, a secure method of storing all your different passwords together in encrypted form. And all of your data is encrypted by default, a great idea in case you leave your phone in the pub like a massive idiot. Number 5, Tap to Wake. It's a simple one this, but it's so obvious and we can't believe that it's still missing from stock Android. If your Priv sat on your desk and you see the notifications light flashing, just double tap the display to wake your lock screen and see what's waiting. Saves you fumbling for the power button every time. Number 6, pop-up widgets. On the Priv's desktop, some app icons such as the Play Store and the calendar come with three little dots beneath them. Swipe up the icon instead of tapping it and an appropriate widget will pop up on screen. So for instance, swipe up on the calendar icon and your upcoming appointments pop up in a window for quick reference. And this way you can save valuable desktop space as you no longer need to slap down loads of widgets. Nice. Number 7, Smart Predictive Keyboard. The Priv may come with a decent physical keyboard, but BlackBerry's virtual keyboard makes smashing out texts, emails and everything else an absolute breeze. Predicted words pop up above the on-screen keys so you can complete with just a simple swipe up, while BlackBerry's autocorrect is one of the best around and can easily be bypassed when needed. Number 8, Quick Action Shortcuts. As well as allowing you to pin app shortcuts and widgets to your desktops, the Priv also comes with a handy selection of quick action shortcuts. These allow you to quickly add in a new calendar event, create a new contact, call your voicemail, add an important new task, toggle power sapping features and loads more, all with just a single tap. Number 9, keyboard shortcuts. You can also quickly access your favourite apps or speed dial your contacts by tapping or long pressing the Priv's physical QWERTY keys from your Android desktops. And, as if that wasn't enough, swipe up from the virtual home button and you can fast access three of your favourite apps at any time. Number 10, flexibility. If it wasn't already immediately obvious, the Priv makes it really quick and simple to get stuff done. Our final awesome improvement is BlackBerry's productivity tab. A quick swipe from the right edge of your desktop shows your next few appointments and any important tasks that you still haven't bothered to do, while also giving you immediate access to your favourite contacts. For our full feature on how BlackBerry has improved Android and for our full BlackBerry Priv review, check out recombu.com/mobile.